Hey everybody, Coach Mike here. Today I'm going to take you through how to do a proper pull-up. Would you squat like this? If you're working heavy and working on strength and trying to work on the best squat you could do, or would you squat like this? Everybody knows that we want full range of motion for exercise. That's the goal of everything we're trying to achieve. We really want to make sure that our technique is vital before we add load and performance. So, is this really a pull-up? Currently seeing too many videos of people doing pull-ups and just getting their chin over. You're only doing half the movement. The hardest part of the pull-up is that last part of getting the bar to the chest. How far do you pull a lat pull down? We bring it down to touch the chest. The lat pull down and pull up are same movement. They're both vertical pulls. What we need to start doing is making sure that our standards are chest to bar for a strict pull up. This is going to carry over for a greater effect to any of your gymnastic movements on the bar. So, full stretch at the bottom, pull hard, chest to bar. Full stretch, pull hard, chest to bar. Full stretch, and so on. This doesn't change when you add weight. We're still looking to hit the chest anywhere along this part around the clavicle. This is going to help your standards. It's going to help your performance. Thanks for watching.